Very good morning to all of you. Welcome back to the Alchemy tutorial class. As you all know, in my last class, I have taught you division of four-digit number with a two-digit number. That we have already completed. Today, we will move towards division of five-digit number with a two-digit number. Procedure, everything is same. No changes, but instead of four-digit number, we have a five-digit number. Let's start the class. See, 18735. How many digits are there? There are five digits. We will divide 18735 with a two-digit number, that is 31. So what is the first rule? This is a two-digit number. This is a two-digit number. This is 31. This is 18. Can we divide 31 and 18? No. We cannot divide 31 and 18 because 18 is a smaller number and 31 is a greater number. So let's move on to the table. 31 twos are 62, 3s are 93, 4s are 124, 5s are 155 and 6s are is 186. See, this is 187. What is the nearest number to this? When we multiply with 7, we get 217. 217 is greater than 187. So, we take the nearest number. So, 31, 6 is what? 186. Now, what we do? We subtract. 7 minus 6 is what? 7 minus 6 is 1. 8 minus 8 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. Now we bring this 3 down. Same problem. Can we divide 31 and 13? No. Because 13 is smaller than 31. But we cannot bring this 5 down. One time you can bring only one number down. So what we do? 31 zeros are 0. Now you minus it. Anything subtracted by 0 is the number itself. Now you can bring this 5 down. Clear? Now let's start multiplying. 135. Which is the nearest number out here? 31 4s are is 124 and 31 5s are is 155. If we write 155, it is greater than 135. We cannot do that. So we write 31 4s are 120. 4. Now let's subtract. 5 minus 4 is 1 and 3 minus 2 is 1. So what is your remainder? Your remainder is 11. Your quotient is, what is your quotient? Your quotient is 604 and your divisor is 31. Is it clear? Now to verify it, what is the formula that we have to use? The formula is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus the remainder. Is it clear? This is the formula to verify the answer. So what is your dividend? Your dividend is 18735. What is your divisor? Your divisor is 31. Quotient 604 and remainder is 11. Is it clear? Now you multiply 31 and 604. When you multiply 31 and 604, you get an answer 18724. This you add with 11, you get an answer 18735. Is it clear? This is equal to your dividend. It means what? Your answer is correct. This is the same way as we did division of four-digit number. There is no change when you divide. You have to just be specific which number you have to bring down and how you have to divide. Is it clear? I hope this concept is clear with you. If not, please watch the video and meet in the next class. Thank you.